To do a dead bug exercise, start by lying on your back. Then lift your leg up with your knees bent and then your toes pointing up the ceiling and then your arms extended right in front of you. Slowly extend and lower one leg down and the opposite arm. And make sure that you keep your back flat on the mat by really squeezing and engaging your core. If you feel your back starting to arch, then just try not to lower your leg way too low. So maybe, just at a 45 degree angle to start.